Today is apple picking day, and how do you shine an apple? You do this. And there you go. So you see, this part is not shiny. Can you see that?
Oh yeah.
And now it's shiny. That's so good. And that's how you eat an apple. You pick it and you eat it then and there. I should do one more. Here's an interesting thought. This apple fell on my head. I think that's called the gravitational force. I feel like Newton. So gravitational force was invented today, somewhere in Maine, in 2022. Could you put that with my name?